all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.